quintessential shortstop highlight, April 28, 1978. Jeff Burrow stunned by then Padre Ozzie Smith. Take another look, and it never gets old. Barehanded, fooled to his feet, and he gets Burrow, who could run back.
Line drive, right field. We may have a play at the plate. Big hop. Here comes Downing. Here's the throw. It is. He knocked him off the plate. What a tag by Carter. A tremendous play by Carter.
It's popped up. Boom. Rose. They'll have a play.
The pitch, a little soft fly to shallow right. It's going to be a tough play. Benica's tagging. Mattingly makes the catch, throws home, and he's out at the plate. Holy cow!
Here comes Bradley. Ronnie Thorne, the throw by Barfield, and it's going to be in time. The collision. Bradley bowls Martinez over. Thomas will wind up on his third base. Ronnie third. The throw gets by Orge. Throw to the plate, and it is in time to get Gorman.
Fisk at number 9, 1985. Ricky Henderson doubles to the gap. Bobby Meacham, Dale Barra stumble around second base. Carlton Fisk tags both players. Look at this guy.
Here's Marty Barrett. There's a fly ball down the left field line. Griffey going over the deep. And he's got it. And he's got it. He took the home run, the time run.
Cruz on the ground ball. It's a fair ball and Hernandez.
Up towards first, foul ground, coming over, Wally Joyner on the move. Frazier makes the catch and tumbles into the dugout.
And that's sliced to left field, and it's another chance for Mitchell, and he makes a fair-handed catch!
Base hit right field, but they're going to have to hold Chelsea at third. Oh, and now the ball gets away from O'Neill, and kicks it to Benzinger.
No, I do not believe it. This is the all-timer, Tommy.
He kicked the ball to Todd Benzinger.
The absolute.
A ball in the deep left center field. Griffey going back to the warning track. Leaps high in the air. And he's got it. An incredible catch.
And Lonnie's trying. They're going to get him for Epps. He's safe. And now Gant gets back to first. And he's out.
I don't know, Jack. It looked like Herbeck pulled him off the bag. I think the Braves have a legitimate complaint right here.
That's like a fly ball to deep right center field. Going back, this one has a chance. It is caught! What a catch! What a catch! We're talking about why this guy's won a gold glove in the past.
What a play by Maddox! Outstanding play by Greg Maddox!
Runner goes. Foul back in the plate. Here comes Alomar. Leaping, and he holds on to it.
Colburn on the curveball. Caminetti. Big time play. Throws from his goal. Oh, my goodness, what a play. Every time he does another one, we thought he's made his all-time best, and
that broke the bat, and Rivera makes the catch to end the game. What a play by Mariano Rivera.
Fair ball, base hit. Alfonso scores. Here comes Huntley. He's being waved home by Cookie Rojas. The throw to the plate is in time. The only question, did Fletcher hang on?
There's a fly ball center field. Long run for Jim Edmonds. Oh, he made a catch. Unbelievable.
Jerry, that may be the best catch I have.
Bouncing ball toward the hole. Vizquel stops it. Throws from the outfield grass. What a play! Oh, man. He's saved two runs and ended the inning.
Five on the season, and there's a drive toward right field. Turner Ward going over, makes a great diving catch.
Boston here as they bat in the bottom of the eighth inning. Annenberg steps into the first offering by Hurtado, deep out to right field, and gone, a home run.
Galgo hits a broken bat ground ball slowly towards second. Grabbed by Ordonez, the throw. He got him! He got him! He's out! He's out at first base. Oh, my! What a play by Ray Ordonez. He crossed over on the second base side of the infield. He made a dive. He spun completely around and somehow threw to first.
Sidearm delivery and a comebacker. There's the good athleticism. He throws the glove to first for the out. The ball was stuck. Here it comes. And he hits a ground ball on the right side by a diving Alomar. No, he gets it, throws him out. What a play by Alomar. Diving.
Heading to third base is long. The throw to third base. And it got him. Field at third base for the tremendous throw by Ichiro.
This is the tying run. You can't. He throws a laser low to the ground about 6 feet off. Is that a strike? If you can call that as an umpire, that's right down the middle strike, baby. Look at that arm, people. Terrence Long makes it ill-advised trying to go to third base. No way he should try this, but this is a beautiful throw.
A looping foul to the left. Chavez coming over hard near the dugout, slides, and can't quite get. Yes, he did. He got it just before he tumbled into the dugout. A sensational play.
Phillips drives one high and deep down the left field line. Giles racing back at the wall. He leaps in. He made the catch. Giles was in the front.
Urbina Diaz. A line drive out into left field, breaking in. Konine can't get to it. Up with it, the runner's Wade. Here's the throw to the plate. Pudge is waiting. He tags him, gets knocked over. Holds on, and the Marlins win the game. What a play to end it. And it's the Marlins. They're headed to the National League Championship Series.
Tries to punt, pops it up. Rio gives chase. Dives in front of the camera well and hangs on. Walker tags and moves to second.
1-2. He loops at the left field. Going to be a tough play. Jeter on the run. Makes the play. Wow. And flies into the stands. Oh, what a play by Derek Jeter.
2-1 pitch on the way. Swung on and a high fly ball hits a deep right field again. And Ichiro goes back to the track, to the wall. And makes the leap and makes the catch. Unbelievable. My, oh, my. What a catch by Ichiro. Leaping almost into the first row of seats.
What a play by David Wright with the bare hand. Oh, come on now.
Got a hit.
Look at the play. Look at the play by Iguchi. Mercy.
That's one of the best plays I have ever seen.
That is a fair ball, diving stoppage. Here's the throw. He's out. Oh, what a play by Brandon. You have got to be kidding me.
Hit from Murray. Lamb swings at the high fly ball to deep center field. Matthews going back. He's still going. He is at the wall, and it is caught by Gary Matthews. Unbelievable. Leaping up with his glove.
Harris deals. Fastball hit in the air to left field. That's deep. That goes Chavez back near the wall. Leaping, and he made the catch. He took the home run away from Rowland. Trying to get back to first base. He stumbled off, and the inning is over. Andy Chavez saved the day. He went to the apex of his leap and caught it in the...
center field for Burns. Carroll tags. It's not all that deep. Burns with a pretty good arm. Here's the throw to the plate. It is in time. But up, up.
Left field base hit. Here comes Burns. They send him on to the plate. The throw is in time. How big is that play? Now they're going to send a runner on around. Burns' throw to the plate is in time.
Oh, look at this. Look at that! Bonnie Belliard on the ball deflected by the pitcher.
Out of the strike zone. 1-2, hit in the air down the left field line. A long run for Harris toward the line. Diving, and he made a brilliant.
Oh!
What an incredible play by Willie Harris.
A chance at it. Well, coming home is Davis. The tag! Max Ramirez is steamrolled. He hangs on. Runner going to third. They got a chance there. They got him. Max Ramirez has just become a cult hero.
Swung on, grounded, and knocked down by Maharis. Fielded by Maurer. Close to him. No, he doesn't go.
He throws Gardner. Can he score? He's out.
It was a race to the base to home plate.
That one's bucket straight up in the air. Javon does. Makes the play. He gets up. Fires to second. It's a double play. Beautiful play.
Hits the bag. Murphy with the bare hand. Try and the flip. He's out. Oh, man, what a play.
Well, imagine that. Murphy with the behind-the-back flip. No look. Unbelievable.
Ball hit deep in the left center field. Wise back, back. Makes the catch. What a play.
Right back up the middle as
Torres gives it to Ibar. Oh my goodness, what a play.
Shot the house. Jesus.
Oh, one pitch. Swing and a bouncer.
Back
oh.
To the mound. Backhanded by Cliff Lee as he stabs it behind his back. Seriously, a one-hopper.
It's deflected over.
Look at the play by Burley. Mercy! Wow!
They could.
Out to right field. That should get a run home. Dunn tagging. Frank Cor with the catch. He's going to try for home. And the tag by Barajas, and he's out!
Get him. I tell him, boy, when you swing and strikes, you're a good hitter.
Hits that ball pretty well to center. Morgan is back. And he climbs the wall to keep it in the ballpark. Wow.
Get them one up in this yard.
Center へ大きな打球だ。赤松が吉田持って
取りましたね、これ。
取りました。赤松ナイスキャッチ。
見てください、これで。うわー、これ、チンプレー、コープレーやったら、コープレーション間違いないね。
間違いないですね。
これはもう。
よくメジャーでね、イチローが見せますけれども。
これはもうね、野球選手じゃなかったら、オリンピックの選手になってますね、これ。
A hot shot up the middle, bare hand grab by Cabrera. They'll hold the runner at third, and they get the out at first. An incredible play ricocheting off. Here's about me, number six, Jason Worth, fouls this one back, and a guy walking.
Now this is talent, only in South Philly. Don't spill the fries,
one well hit left field. Waver going back to the warning track to the wall. This one is gone.
Goodbye, baseball. I don't know if it hit his glove or up the top of the wall. It hit his glove.
Fowler lays down a nice bunt. Markham quick throw to fielder in time.
Oh, goodness.
What a play by Sean Markham.
Out of play. And I would call that, it may not be spectacular, but that catch was. Wow. Did he catch that ball? Yeah.
ライトの前、セカンド後方、本田下がっていく、本田下がっていく。